Good morning, everyone. We're going to do some trim today. So let's get started.
So really quick, before we get started, I have to give Audrey her medicine for her paw. There's a hair on my camera. So I'm giving her this antibiotic in the syringe. So you're about to see how fun that is. Oh, it is an Amazon truck. Do I have an Amazon delivery today? No, it's FedEx. I've got a FedEx delivery coming today that I'm really excited about to help prep for winter. I'll show you what that is when it gets here. Let's get Audrey and do this medicine. We are making sure we stay on time. Look at this poor little foot and little wrap. Oh, she hates the medicine. And I don't want to have to be really forceful with her, but go do your medicine. Open a little bit. A little bit more. One more time. There we go. Good job. Every 12 hours, we have to do that. She's not excited. But anyway, she's okay. Here she is. A little irritated with me. But now I can go ahead. That's the alarm for the medicine. I can go ahead and get started on trim. First thing first is installing these furring strips along this ridge right here. We're going to do that all the way down the bus. So I'm going to have to remove, let me show you. I'm going to have to remove this guy, get that out of the way just so I can get up there and everything. But the furring strips are going to go all the way down, just right there underneath the tile on this wood. And then I am going to, after I attach that, that's when we're going to attach the trim to that and tuck all of this back behind the ceiling tiles. It's the plan anyway. Hopefully everything works out the way that I believe it's going to. So let's do that. Okay, so, for me to do this, I am going to have to do one furring strip and then the trim at a time to hold this at bay where it's supposed to be, because these wires, especially this one, won't just stay tucked in there with just the furring strip. So, I'm going to go ahead and get one of the trim boards. They should be dry, hopefully they're dry, and we'll put that knocked over my freaking camera stand like 3 times already.
Good grief.
2 people would be so much easier for this. a lot less stressful, but you know, we gotta do what we gotta do. Yeah, and we're gonna have to go ahead and take that down first. Shit. Okay. And everything falls out!
Everything's fine.
Said, this should be easy. This shouldn't be that bad. Why have I not learned my lesson yet? Also, look, obvious recording there. Why have I not learned my lesson? Do not say such things. And my camera stand is not wanting to stand up straight right now. I don't know what the issue is. There we go. Audrey, please don't hit it. Anyway, I'm just going to take a measurement, and then I'm going to cut another furring strip here. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to start the trim on this side so that the extra piece that we put on, the seam will be further down near the sink, so it won't be as noticeable. Hopefully it won't be noticeable hardly at all anyway, but, you know. One and a quarter. Alright, I'll be right back. You don't need to see me cut a furring strip. It'll take 2 seconds. I say. I'm knocking literally everything in this mess over right now because, as you know, anytime I do any kind of project in here, it becomes a disaster zone. But anyway, they're tucked in! I did it! So now we just have this little tiny space left. A lot less chaotic wires and stuff over there. So that's gonna... Why even say it? But it should be easier than this. So anyway, we'll see. So, I got the cover for the diesel heater done, as you saw. Got all the trim up on in the front. I got all the trim up in the front here, and then I started the trim in the back, did the diesel heater cover, covered up the diesel line with the fuel pump and everything, covered all that up in the back so I can go ahead and move in the two file cabinets that I'm going to temporarily use as a dresser. So I'm going to take a short little break and see if I can get some help loading these file cabinets in here. We'll see what they look like. Yeah, oh my goodness. It's been a freaking day. The file cabinets are in. I forgot to film us loading it in, but hey, we loaded it in. I got some help with that, and I'll show you what it looks like. Why is there no flash? Oh, that was on? Oh my god, it's dark in here. Anyway, nice glittery file cabinets that are going to be my dresser for now. It's not too bad. There's still a little bit of room right here to walk back here and open them up and everything. I'm thinking I'm going to put the propane for the stove underneath the sink, maybe, if it fits. You can tell that I've got some organizing to do still, because I still have stuff to randomly... I mean, look at this bed right now. I want to keep all of my books. I just don't have a freaking clue where I'm going to be able to put a bookshelf, and I don't want to get rid of my books. I'm trying to figure that out. Maybe right here, if I can move that under the sink. I don't know, man. But yeah, now I gotta get all the clothes, start washing them again, and putting them away in the filing cabinets to free up some space. And then perhaps I don't know if I'll do it tonight because it's starting to get dark already, but maybe I'll start measuring and see if the propane will fit under the sink, and I'll need to build something around that, obviously. And if so, maybe I can do the bookcase over here. I don't know. I'll catch up with you later on when I figure out what's up.
Good morning.
So I'm up and at them now, and I'm going to show you the packages. Well, two. I got two packages in yesterday. Boom. So I got two more batteries that I'm going to add on to my system so that I can run the fridge and the diesel heater during the winter. Because I didn't have enough power, I had to pick and choose which one I was going to run, which ended up being the diesel heater, obviously. So this time, after I install that, I'm going to be able to run both, and that's pretty exciting. So, that being said, that's going to be the end of this week's video. You'll have to wait till next week for the, hopefully as long as I got everything, doing the battery install. And then there's some other projects that I'm going to be working on either right after that or before that, depending on if I have everything I need. But thanks so much for watching. Thank you so much to my patrons. I appreciate you all so very much. And everybody who has subscribed, thank you. And I'm going to see you guys next week, okay? Take care. Have a great week.